Good to
you.
Let me guess. You want to talk? Let's not hang around then. So you need to find the horn of Jorgen Windcaller? Yes, I had heard he was a little horny.
Fuss! Bro!
Sorry, that was a bad joke.
Fuss! Bro! Fuss! Bro! Fuss! Bro!
Something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
She's quite dead. I'm taking Mother to a new home, a new crypt, but... Ah! Wagon wheel! Damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see? Oh, yes! Yes, the kindly stranger can certainly help. Go to the farm, the Glorious farm, just over there, off the road. Talk to Glorious. He has tools. He can help me, but he won't. He refuses. Convince Glorious to fix my wheel. Bother and befuddled! Stuck here.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Oh, for the love of Mara, what now? That Cicero feller?
Huh, tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked. Why can't he just leave us alone?
Pay me! Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester, and he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to have anything there. War contraband, weapons, skooma? Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that. What? And just who in Mara's name are you, anyway, Come here, telling me my business. Look, I... Yes, you're right, you're right. Feller might be nutters, might not. But fact is, he needs help. I turn him away. What kind of a man am I, huh? Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll
talk
be down
to my
help
husband, Vantis Lorien.
Seems so very far. You, oh, stranger! Here for your troubles, shiny glink gold, a few coins for your kind deed, and thank you again. Poor mother. Home seems so very far.
Is the your idea of girl and girl action? What? Someone say it. I'm not even sure what it means. I wonder what would happen if a Khajiit and an Agonian. That would be.
In a blue.
Capital of Skyrim. Oh, wait. My mistake. It's horrendous.
Thank you.
Stories are true? I sure hope so. If I ever found it, I would never go sober again. Explaining fast.
Where is that stupid dog? Well, that was rather anti- I'm afraid not.
Well, that was an anticlimax. What does the note say?
Stupid tomb full of stupid zombies and no stupid...
And presumably that someone has this horn the Greybeards are so desperate for you to fetch them. How very mysterious. Shall we go and see? right behind you.
Think you can go blade a blade with me? You'd be...
All right. Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Well, I see you're not one to be trifled with.
Never should have come here. Welcome. Let me know if
well, we're here. Now, where's this friend of yours? Somewhere.
I'm the attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. Is
me or are the priests in Skyrim all perverts? I said I had injured my leg, and one of them told me to remove my clothes. So he could use his healing hands on me.
I've been hearing so much
needless
about.
To say, he needed a good healing to himself after that.
We need to talk.
Follow me.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprise? I guess I didn't go to... I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help. Like I said, I'm part of... If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I... Yes. But that isn't important right now. We remember... You're the only... Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? This is no but I'll see for myself soon enough. Dragons aren't they weren't gone. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. And I figured out we're going to go there, and you're going to Kynes Grove. There's an ancient I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove.
Hey! Foos! Run! Foos! Run!
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Completely down with actually going to hunt dragons, especially not ones that come back from the dead.
That's her business, not mine. Probably not yours either. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Orgnar, I'm... You've got the inn till I get back.
Right. Happy trail.
We don't have to take orders from that old skeever. As far as I'm concerned, you're Dragonborn. I'm extremely beautiful and tough. And she should be taking orders from us.
Stop right there. So be it.
Huh?
You're mine.
You're lucky I have company.
Committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart woman.
There's been word of some trouble. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important. Business, you know.
Committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
What's on your...
Townsfolk call me captain because I used to be a sailor.
You come here.
Some answers, don't I? Go ahead, whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the now that dragons are coming back, the Thalmor are our best lead. Before the our grand so we fought them in the shadows. Nothing's the Empire, and now the who else gains from that? But if we problem is that place is meet me back in Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Oh, just to Dragon necromancers are a thing. Am I the only one who finds
what do you need, Dragon?
Highly concerning.
Come inside. The other masters will meet us.
Yeah.